Will the following students please come to the stage? Christopher T. Morrison, Shawn L. Vogel, Jennifer E. Kastle, and Alfred G. Perlini, Jr.
These awards are certainly to honor the memory of former graduates of William Tennent, but they're vital to the ongoing aspects of education, that these students are able to get some funds to pursue the careers that they would like to accomplish in their future. This is a very important part to the ceremony.
Brian Ball Memorial Scholarship, Class of 1986. The Brian Ball Memorial Scholarship is awarded to a graduating senior who will major in engineering or a related field in science. Preference is given to a senior who will matriculate at Drexel University. Mr. Edward Cornett will present this award. This year's recipient is Christopher T. Morrison.
Chris was an officer of the Athletic Council. He also participated in basketball and volleyball, and he is a member of the National Honor Society.
Morris Richard Friedenberg Marty Memorial Scholarship, Class of 1986. This memorial scholarship is awarded to a graduating senior who has been accepted to a four-year college and who demonstrates scholastic promise. The student has demonstrated service to the school and community and has a need for financial assistance. Mrs. Janice Hoffman will present this award. The award is presented to Shawn L. Vogel.
Shawn was a member of the varsity soccer team and also played volleyball.
The Nikki Burbage Memorial Scholarship. The Nikki Burbage Memorial Scholarship in honor of Nikki Burbage, William Tennant High School Class of 1991, is awarded to a graduating senior who exemplifies Nikki's spirit, character, and involvement in the life of her school. Academically, the recipient must have maintained at least a good record in college preparatory classes. The recipient will also have a good record of school attendance, have participated on at least one William Tennant sports team, and have contributed to the spirit of our school by supporting school activities. The award will be presented by Mrs. Robert Burbage. And this year's recipient is Jennifer E. Kastle.
Jennifer was a co-captain of our fall cheerleading, and she's also a member of the National Honor Society.
The Everett L. Farr Memorial Scholarship. The Everett L. Farr Memorial Scholarship, given in memory of Everett L. Farr, longtime administrator, athletic director, and friend of the young people of the Centennial School District, is awarded to a graduating senior who has distinguished herself or himself through achievements in the classroom and the athletic field. The purpose of this award is to assist a scholar athlete in attending an excellent four-year college or university. Presenting the award is Mr. Kastle, and the scholarship is presented to Alfred G. Perlini, Jr.
Al was elected our senior king in the fall. He is also a member of the basketball team and the track team.
That concludes my portion of the program. I wish all of you well, my friends. Congratulations to all the members of the class of 1993.
And this is the last time that Mr. Geiger will do these presentations during
retirement. It is a tradition at William Tennant High School that before the graduates receive their diplomas, the president of the class offers final remarks to her classmates. It is my pleasure to present to you for this purpose, Ms. Rosemary Figueroa, president of the class of 1993. Rose?
As each and every one of you graduates, sit here this evening anticipating the moment you've all been waiting for since September 10th, 1992. Thoughts of the future run through your minds. You all may be wondering what treasures the future holds in store for you. Some may wonder whether or not it holds success, but tonight I can honestly say that I have no doubt in my mind about each of you succeeding. Tonight, your participation in this memorable ceremony demonstrates to your parents, family members, and faculty that you are all successes and not failures. This great success could not have been possible without very special people in our lives. Their support, effort, time, and love will always be cherished as a key that holds the success to our future. Your encouragement has helped us believe in ourselves, and your strength has helped us to reach our desired goals. You will never be forgotten, our master makers, our loved ones, our parents. To our teachers and to our administrators, where can I begin? There were times when we lost our motivation, and you were there to encourage us. The time, effort, and support you gave us will always be another key that holds the success to our future. Thank you. And now to the class of 1993. The day has finally arrived. As I look back on the times we have shared together, I remember all of the activities we accomplished as a class. Sport teams, homecoming, powder puff, senior king, senior sweetheart, black and white night, and last but not least, our senior prom. These are the times to remember and cherish for the rest of our lives. The class of 1993 has a special gift, the gift of unity. Even though we were confronted with obstacles, together we were able to overcome them. The love we have for one another is a special love, a love given from one friend to another. Fellow classmates, even though it's time to move on and go our separate ways, we will always be united in our hearts. And now, I hold the final key to our treasure, our future, and that is the golden key. This key represents us, the class of 1993. Each and every one of you hold your own golden key. Take your key, expand your horizon, explore your future, unlock the treasure of your dreams. Thank you.
Up to five just now. I now call upon Dr. Thomas W. Sexton, Superintendent of Schools of the Centennial School District, who will present the class of 1993 for the awarding of diplomas. Dr. Sexton.
Dr. Sexton has been the Assistant Superintendent for 3 years here and has just been appointed as the Interim Superintendent.
Members of the Board of School Directors, honored guests, parents, faculty, particularly members of the class of 1993. We've reached that point in this afternoon's program, the point for which you have waited so long and worked so hard. And for that reason, it gives me a great deal of pleasure to say to you this afternoon that by the authority vested in me as the Interim Superintendent of Schools, I declare that the members of the class of 1993 here present have met the requirements for graduation. Therefore, I present the William Tennent High School class of 1993 to the Board of School Directors for the awarding of diplomas.
There are 420 graduates, 411 of which will be participating today.
Bianca Saracini and Eric Werner are the heralds. They had auditions for this position, and they will be reading off the names of their peers, their graduates.
For viewers seeing this for the first time, this is quite an organized procedure. The students will be divided into half by alphabetical order and will crisscross not only from their seats to behind the stage and then again across the stage. They have rehearsed it. They have done well. The presentation will come from Dr. Sexton and Mr. Bauer, who is the board's president.